can you offer me now? Alright guys, Mike here. It's Sunday morning. Let me show you guys what we got going on. I started packing last night. And that's basically everything right now. I gotta get a couple things, some toiletry stuff, like body wash and stuff, like for camp, all that jazz. But basically all the clothes part, that's all taken care of, so yeah. So anyways, I'm gonna do a cool transition of me not being all dirty in the morning, and I'm gonna be dressed for Sunday. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2. All right, guys, here it is. Church fit for today. Little emo action. All black, but you know, the honor and glory of Papa Lord. Amen. So let's go to church right now. Yeah, I'll see you guys there.
Park, California. And if you want to give online, you can also go to awchurch.com/give.
Hi guys, here we are. Second service today. There's Dad a boy. Yay!
Let's go. Woo!
Second service today, AW3. About to play right now for the honor and glory of Papa Lord. It's gonna be cool. Buddy, here's the setup we're working with right here. We got the Stage 3, and then we got the Yamaha right here. Oh no, sorry, this is the Roland. So this is the Roland right here. On top, we got Stage 3. This is acting like a MIDI controller, so it's basically playing the Nord sound. So yeah, it's gonna be sick. So we'll show you guys what's going on. Basically, let me tell you about my role, Caleb, real quick.
Hey, what's up?
Here's my dude right here, bass player extraordinaire.
Hey!
It's been fun playing with this guy for the past few months. He's been part of my trip for a while.
Bro,
I have to appreciate you now because I'm on camera.
Yeah, he never says any of this.
No, I'm just kidding. I do. I love this guy. Alright, guys, here we are. Did some last minute Target shopping. It's like 10 o'clock right now, 10 p.m. And we're just getting some last minute stuff before I bounce tomorrow. So, yeah.
I used to worry about nothing, said I'd never grow up, and I fell in love, and it was enough until it wasn't. I used to dream that we could make it, but now I'm working on a paycheck, and the voice in the line says, I'm doing fine, can you tell that I'm faking?
If you guys want to see it, Aaron Michael Barbosa, go watch it.
Oh dears.
Arrived! All right, guys. Hold on, let me just tell you about this real quick. These bros went all out. Look, they got a whole RSAC right here.
Hey, hold up. You feel me? We got the.
Oh my God.
Oh God.
Things are falling over.
Suitcase. We got inside. We got.
Oh my
the
God.
Gatorade.
Oh my God.
We got the
overwhelmed.
The move of true.
Oh my God.
Red Bull. We got the energy drinks because you know we got to be staying up at night because we'd be losing the energy. And the Starbucks coffee.
Oh my God.
If the energy drinks were not enough.
On the talks.
The talks.
Oh my God.
And then transitioning into the McQuaz room.
Yeah, okay, this is a disaster right now.
No, it'll get fixed up though.
Yeah, indeed.
If you want after the service, we can help.
All right guys, stay tuned for life. All right guys, so I'm here. Here's the fit. Put it on in 3 seconds. I'm late as a deuce right now, but I'll see you guys inside. I don't think you can see me, it's so dark, but
wait, let me get my flashlight.
Oh. Let me guys tell you about...
Oh my God,
okay,
so
hold on. Get the flashlight.
Oh, look, we can play.
Alright, here we go. Let me tell you about Sister Natalie, Sister Alyssa real quick, the homies, y'all already know.
Alyssa, this is your first year here, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. We've been homies forever, but this is her first year at youth camp with us, so this is really cool. That was my bro. Oh. All right, guys.
Yeah.
So, I made it. I got Maru-chan first night.
Yep. You got the last one, too.
I got the last one. This is definitely a good omen for the rest of the week, definitely. And honestly, like, the party's just getting started. Honestly, like, service is over, but, like, no, the party hasn't stopped yet, you know what I mean? So, yeah. All right, guys.
The beginning of the night.
Yeah, stay tuned and be blessed. All right, guys, just some, like, camp chronicles. There's some crazy loud alarm going off right now for some reason. I have no idea. Camp things, I guess.
Camp things. Welcome to youth camp, guys.
Yeah. First night.
First night.
Already. Tonight will be the night.
I have no idea what's going on.
Dude, okay, you think they're gonna try to figure out who caused the alarm or what?
Probably. Oh, they're gonna be like, all right, everyone, who did it?
Yeah. Yeah, I have no idea what's about to happen right now. Honestly, okay, I think they're gonna try to make, what they're gonna do is, they're gonna be like, okay, like, if the person who did it doesn't stand up right now, we're gonna make everyone do something crazy tomorrow, you know what I mean?
We have proof, I was recording, yeah. A little bit, at least.
Yeah.
So we know
that we didn't do it.
Yeah, exactly.
So we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Everyone else, I don't know, because they don't got footage as proof.
Yeah.
Look, see guys, this is why you guys gotta vlog, because
not only do you keep the memories,
yeah.
But also something like this happens and you're safe.
Yeah.
It can't be you.
Also, two perspectives of the same thing, so yeah, pretty cool.
Alright guys, so basically the idea is, like, the whole deal is, gonna figure out like who pulled the switch right now, because someone pulled the fire alarm for some reason, for some idiotic reason. But yeah, observe what's going on. Like, dude,
Mario Kart. All right, guys, come on. All right, so basically what happened was, they're like, I mean, we really don't know who flipped the switch. Like, it could have been anything, but basically, like, they found one of the kids. They had like a little like a grill kind of thing, like for quesadillas and stuff. So they're basically like, all right, we're banning those now because we don't want that to trigger like the alarm and all that. So yeah, now we're all heading back. We had like a little powwow right now, you know, to set things in order, but yeah. All right, guys, stay tuned. Camp Chronicles. All right, guys, so they literally took like two steps in the door, and they took like two steps in the door and the alarm went off again. I have no freaking idea what's going on. I just want to honestly lay down and go to bed. I'm done with this. All right, guys, we're back now. So hopefully the alarm's not gonna go off again anytime soon, but like literally just walked in and it turned on. Like it was weird. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow. All right, guys, good morning. It's morning time. I think it's like 6, probably like 6:15 or something like that. Heading over to prayer right now. I woke up around 6, I was like, honestly, I'm already awake, so I'm just gonna go because I won't be able to fall back asleep. So yeah, we'll see you guys in a little bit. Alright guys, just finished prayer a little while ago. We're gonna do breakfast. What time is it right now?
It is 7:46.
Okay, so like in less than 20 minutes, we're gonna be going to breakfast. Hopefully it's good. I'm praying to God that it's good because I'm kind of hungry right now.
Yes.
Yeah.
The last meal Micah missed, but the last meal was good. Dinner yesterday was good.
Yeah, dude, I heard they had steak and stuff. Like, bro, what the freak? Like meatloaf?
It was a meatloaf.
Like a sweet.
Yeah? What do you call that? It's not like a pot roast, is it? Is that different?
Alright, guys. What? Breakfast time's in line. See you guys when we get in.
Oh, dear. Breakfast.
Zero.
Yeah, okay, I don't know, but I think the move today is just yogurt, honestly. Camp food makes me sick. I'm not even gonna lie. So guys, pray for me for my pancit this week. Yeah. What's after this service, right?
It's after the service? Or,
yeah, okay, I mean after this?
It's the service?
Yeah.
After the service, it's lunch. That's right.
Oh. Yeah. Alright guys, it's lunchtime now. Okay, well, let me tell you guys about this food real quick though. Like, okay, I'm kind of curious. Let's see how these fries are.
Oh,
they're pretty good. I mean, Let's see how the mac and cheese is. Oh, let's see how the mac and cheese is. I'm curious.
Oh my god.
What the heck? The mac and cheese is fire, actually.
Really?
Yeah, it's actually really good.
Interesting.
Yeah. All right, guys. So it's rec time right now. Yeah, we're making a team flag down there, Han. All right, guys. We just did the red light, green light game. It was basically Squid Game. Like, we have the grass field and everything. Check it out. Those are all the people who made it to the other side. I didn't. We all died. We got shot. Died.
We got shot.
But we're alive.
But we're alive.
We're in heaven.
We're alive in Jesus.
Yeah.
You are alive.
All right, guys. Nature Mike out here living my best life. Just ziplined right now. That was pretty epic. Very exciting. Not gonna lie. I'm also trying not to trip all over all these rocks right here. I don't know if anyone got a video of me, but I could tell you it was very epic. Very good experience. I don't even know what I'm gonna do after this, honestly. Like, I might go again. I don't know. Or, like, I heard the pool's out, so I don't know. Some swimming times or something. That could be cool. All right, guys. So, yeah. All right, guys. Camp picture time. Y'all already know.
Yeah. Okay.
Second day. What day did they do camp picture last year? Was it the second day?
Second day.
Okay, so second day camp picture. The fit. Y'all already know.
Yeah.
Honestly, I had to put this on in like 2 seconds because I wasn't ready.
Yeah. For real. Yeah. Like, yeah. Fire, man, my man looking fresh right here for the pic.
Oh God.
I have no idea what's going on. I don't know what's going on. Cause the noise. All right, guys. Service time. Ah. Right there. Oh wow. Oh my god. Yeah, that is life. Alright, guys. Yeah. Alright, guys, so service time. Day 2, night service. It's about to be crazy. The times in the cabins have been legendary. We had legendary times in the cabins today. I didn't film all of it because I was enjoying the moment, but best believe it was great.
Guys, we're done with the service. You could tell because my voice is gone.
Is it gone?
Yeah. But yeah, we're gonna grab some water because I'm dehydrated.
You're not
right
recording yourself.
Okay, thanks. We're gonna grab some waters because we're dehydrated right now. How do you feel?
Dehydration.
Good,
but I feel my legs are really
bad. Hi guys, buenos dias. Breakfast time.
Thank you. I love you.
Just consume my yogurt right now.
I consume your yogurt.
Okay, yeah, anyways, breakfast times. What's after this, like, service or whatever?
It's, I think it's after breakfast, and then it's a breakfast intermission.
Oh, my.
And then
breakfast
it's,
intermission.
And it's,
probably service after.
Yeah, yeah, service.
Yeah.
We're just gonna have a quick break.
Alright, guys, so stay tuned. Amen. Alright, guys, here we are in service. First service of the day, general session.
Yes.
It's about to be crazy.
Yes.
It's about to be nuts.
Yes.
Yeah.
Prayer life. So it's about having a prayer life.
Yes.
A prayer life, amen, is like an altar fire that should.
Alright, guys, so here we are. We just finished rec like a little while ago. Now it's just like free time, so like we could kind of just do whatever we want. So like we're doing archery right now, so check it out. All these fools are doing archery. Yeah, so these fools, they were doing archery right now and stuff. That was kind of cool. I mean, to me, it was kind of cool because I kind of suck at it.
Yeah, me too, but, me too.
Yeah. Dude, where's Olivia at? She's actually kind of beast, like low-key at archery. But, yeah. Oh, my Shalissa. How you doing? Yeah.
You can't possibly miss.
Alright, guys. Oh my god, last service of life. There it is. Final service. Andy, what's happening? Alright, guys, so last service today.
Okay.
Yeah, so, anyways, last service today. Last night service of the week. It's about to be
very,
nuts.
Very sadness, but.
Everyone's hyped, dude. It's about to go down. It's about to be insane.
Is there a way to get picked up?
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, guys.
last morning.
It's gonna be the last day was yesterday. Yeah. Today's like leaving day.
Yeah, leaving day. It was such a cool experience. Andy Bros, what'd you think?
It was glorious.
Amen.
A step up from the last year.
I think so, yeah, definitely. I think it was a step up, definitely. Well, guys, there it is. Camp 2022, it's all.
This is a 2022 camp.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. All right, guys.
This is a 2022 camp.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. All right, guys.